slow. It was kind of hard to find like our rhythm in the first half, but second half we started off way stronger. We were able to keep the ball and we were successful.
You're
I mean, it's just a great team spirit, so the whole team is doing great and I just try my best to do what I do, so it has been working so far.
Well, we started a little bit slow, which is not the best, but we picked it up in the second half, which was really good, and we started to keep the ball a lot more, a bit more patient, and we came up with the two good goals, but one was offside, but very happy with the end result. It was good. Yeah, they were pressing us quite high, so it found it hard for us as defenders to try and play the ball out through the midfield just because there were so many of them. But in the second half, we tried to use the width a little bit more and spread them out, and that seemed to work in that environment.
Very active with the girls in the second half. That's the first time game. It's important for us to put in a good performance and, more importantly, get the result. At the end of the day, we've done that. We started off a little slow, and you know, the passes weren't quite crisp enough, and even wasn't quite sharp enough. But at half time, we had a good discussion with the players, and the second half was pretty different. Very good performance in the second half, signalled our intent from the very first whistle. We scored a very good goal, another one disallowed, judged to be slightly offside, but we created several more good chances. But we're very proud of the players for the second half performance and turning the game round during that period. They did very, very well.